Local man charged in a scheme to burn down his own home and then frame his girlfriend will not face prison time for this crime. Paul Hicks just accepted a plea deal from prosecutors in Clermont County. A judge gave him probation after he pleaded no contest to an insurance fraud charge. Home security cameras recorded two people with gas cans starting a fire at Hicks' home on Stumpy Lane in Goshen Township. This was back in 2015.